This video shows what the longest anime series are, so let's see what's at the top. Okay, so I saw Dragon Ball Z at 291. We'll definitely see the big three on here, so Bleach, Naruto, and One Piece. I think that One Piece just had their 1,000th episode, right? Which is an absurd amount. So there's Bleach at 366. What's even crazier about One Piece is that it's like 5% filler, so it has over like 900 episodes of straight plot. Alright, so Naruto is 500. But even with Naruto, that has like 20% filler, right? There's certainly levels to this. Okay, so there's One Piece at 929, so the list is a little bit outdated, but nonetheless impressive. Detective Conan I've heard of. So yeah, these are going to be like the non-Western Japan niche type anime that there's like thousands of them. I think one even has like 2,000 episodes. Yeah, I haven't heard of any of these. Doraemon I've heard of, okay. Oyaku Club. Maybe it's Nintama. Oh no, 7,700?